I was interested in music when I was a small child, with 3 or 4 years old, and I have said to my parents, I want presents to my birthday, I don't want plastic cars or something like that, I want records. I want records. I have said this with when I was 3 years old, and then they have given me as a gift to my birthday, to Christmas, to all the things that you get, gifts, they have given me records, you know, and I love music. And that's why I have so many records at home, and from the beginning of the 80s till now. So it's everything in my collection. It's over 45,000 records. Radio show, why we want to, I love to do radio. Radio is, it's cool for promotion, and but we don't do a normal radio show that we invite DJs to play a set or something like that, or talk over the new record. This makes all other techno shows in the world. I invite only DJ guests when they have a hobby and we can talk over hobbies, you know, and this makes totally fun. So, And yeah, and the kitchen is a place that you know, in your house you meet the people. This is you talk with the people the most of the time at the kitchen. It's a meeting place. That's why it's the name Karotte's Kitchen. Why we meet us in the studio in this kitchen and talk and have fun and have a drink and talk over crazy hobbies. And of course, I'm a hardcore foodie guy. I love restaurants. I love to go to restaurants and talk over food and eat it. But I can't cook. That's not a thing.
You can't cook. You cook very good music. That's
yeah,
it.
That's it. You know, I hope so. I hope so that I cook it, cook good music for the people. But I can't cook normal food. But I love to go in restaurants and have nice food and yeah, and try a lot of different things. TV.